So now, you are admitted.
I want to go with my mum.
That's not fair. Why can't we all be together?
Those are the rules.
£150 was spent on this house in the last quarter. £150. The ratepayers of Llantysilio are outraged. Outraged, sir.
The food's horrible. We have gruel every day for breakfast, and it's only oats and water.
Have you come to see a pauper at work?
Master, I can't stay here a day longer. This place is unfit for a child. It's drafty, it's smelly, the fire smokes, there's no way to sit for the bed, and the straw pokes through the mattress and pricks my bum.
I know it. We tried to look after people when they fell on hard times. We gave them food, shelter, and if things got better, we would always open the door and they could walk away.
Goodbye, Master. I'm going somewhere that's fixed living.
She'll be back before long. You'll see. We didn't want a lot of idlers living off the dole. If they knew it meant the workhouse, they wouldn't come begging to the parish.